The hard hat is a good look. Marlins Cameron Maybin and Lewis Brinson make an off day count. They drop in on this Miami-Dade Boys and Girls Club facility to teach kids about overcoming obstacles. And seeing the recent movie about Jackie Robinson was a great way to drive the point home.
Just want to, you know, pass on the message of, you know, there are going to be failures in life. There are going to be downs. But, you know, out of those downs, you know, beautiful things can come from it. So it's not always how hard you fall, but how high you bounce.
Well, speaking of bouncing.